Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video, draw an equilateral triangle with all its sides touching the circle of radius 3.5 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, measure here 3.5 cm length with the help of compass and scale. Then, taking here any point as a center of the circle, then drawing a circle with radius 3.5 cm. Now, this is the center of the circle. So, taking here O as a center of the circle. Next, drawing a radius of this circle. So now taking here point P on the circumference. Next, drawing 120 degree angle on the radius OP with the help of protractor. So first marking here, this is 120 degree. Okay. Now joining this to get 120 degree angle. So this is another radius of the circle. Now taking here point Q. Now again drawing 120 degree angle on the radius OQ with the help of protractor. So first marking here 120 degree. So now joining this, and this is another radius of this circle. So taking here point R. Okay. Next, with the help of compass. So first marking all the angle by this way. So taking any length and drawing arcs by this way, and it looks good. So here first angle POR equal 120 degree, then angle POQ equal 120 degree, and angle QOR equal 120 degree. So total 360. Next, drawing a perpendicular line at the point P with the help of protractor on the radius OP. So first marking here 90 degree, then joining this. So it is a perpendicular line at the point P on the radius OP. Now by same way, drawing another perpendicular line on the radius OQ at the point Q. So first drawing a 90 degree. So marking 90 degree, then joining this. So it is a perpendicular line at the point Q. Now by similar way, drawing another perpendicular line at the point R with the help of protractor. So first marking 90 degree, then joining this. Okay. So here the three perpendicular line meet at 3 point. So taking here A, here B, and here C. Okay. Now measuring the angle of this triangle. So here this is 60 degree. So we know that all the angle of an equilateral triangle is 60 degree and equal. So first marking all the angles by this way. So here this one is 60 degree. This angle also 60 degree. And this one also 60 degree. Next, measuring the length of each side equal 10.1 centimeter approximately. Okay. So the three sides of this triangle are equal. So write down the equal symbol on the three sides. So therefore, here ABC. So ABC is the required equilateral triangle. So by this way you can draw an equilateral triangle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.